Up the crowd for a morning that is set to be memorable for many is how Make-A-Wish made this day special.
I was really excited and I was really thankful for all the people that made this happen.
17-year-old Hassan Abdijalil was surprised with his wish being granted.
He also wished for a specialized guitar, so we went to our partners at Fender, and Fender has a website, and he clicked on everything he wanted and they built him a custom guitar. And he's also a lefty, so it's like a really big deal to have a custom guitar.
Teams of wish granters were among those who walked for wishes this morning as a way of raising money for more wishes to be granted.
Make-A-Wish Arizona has granted 6,000 wishes just in this state. We're on track to grant 405 wishes this fiscal year. And so again, that's just in this state. And then nationally, we grant a wish every 34 minutes.
In Tempe, I'm Carla Navarrete for Arizona's Family.
Often they walk in the door with this blank look on their face. What just happened to me? How am I going to deal with all these kids who have shown up at my doorstep? And we're here to make that process easier, to smooth the road for them.
An organization that's often the first stop for new foster families is moving into a new space in Phoenix. We got a tour during their grand opening, and you'll get to see it next.